Hello, welcome back. Right now I'm playing some GTA because why the hell not? If you don't believe me, here you go. Because why not? If you want me to film like a GTA video, tell me, and I will. And should be fun if we do. I can do either roleplay with my friends, grind on there on GTA, or do anything else. Anyways, shut up, Simeon. Anyways, let's Firekeepers Casino 400, 500, 400, 500. I don't know what it is. Let's get to reacting. I gotta stop playing GTA. Yeah. Alright. I'm back. Is it recording? Yes, it is. Okay. As you can tell, sponsored by water once again. If you can hear a fan in the background, it's a- Shit! No! Okay, well then. If you can hear a fan in the background, it's because one is on. Because why not? But yeah, let's get to reacting.
All right, we want to take a look at the starting grid. We're seeing the cars rolling down, and they'll go two by two. We'll also look at them two by two.
Is it full center?
Dono and Hamlin, again, I mentioned no qualifying, so this is random draw to the top 12.
They're always up in the front, I
swear. And look at Eric Almirola in the second row. I mean, this guy has had unbelievable luck on the draw.
He has
great starts continuing.
Yeah, every race.
Tech car, you see Truex back there on row 6 next to Ryan Blaney. Two drivers I expect to run.
Can we, like, is this like the full race? Okay, no,
it's time to go for the first of a doubleheader this weekend. The green flag is out in Michigan.
Is it the extended highlights? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Well, I guess it is. Yeah. Outside lane, man, I swear.
Battle right here
is
also
cutter tracks.
This was the pass for third. We see Kevin Harvick taking advantage of the 10 of Eric Almirola. The 10 seems to be
yeah,
a little bit. There's that run you were talking about at the bottom of the screen by Denny Hamlin, but really nowhere to go with it at the end of the straightaway. And this is a good run for Denny. I was concerned. This is not a tire combination he runs very well at. Kentucky and Texas, same tire seem to be a struggle.
Well, it looks like this race.
Yeah, it's just... He had to catch it right there. Now, will that open the door for Denny to...
I mean, so far these 15 laps have been boring. Let's just say that. So far, my impressions are what the frick, and why?
To potentially get by him before the competition comes out.
I know it's only 15 laps. They're already 65. Come on
now, Denny to the bottom. I think he gets to the inside here. Denny's made a lot of time on that bottom in 3 and 4, right to the inside of 22 down the front straightaway. Side by side, we know the competition caution is going to come out here soon. Denny Hamlin edges just in front of the 22.
Right.
Can he hold on to it? I think Joey has a preferred line on the outside down here just to see how the 11 will commit to the entry. He can't.
Hope
you're
ready for the.
Right there. Oh, he gets a little loose.
Oh, shoot. Already for the Daytona.
Yeah, Denny just could not hold the bottom. We saw that earlier. The competition yellow. The battle for
so
second
stupid.
Still going. I think the four is going to clear the 22 of Logano off of turn four.
Ooh.
He's coming up no matter what.
He was idiotic Logano.
Hey, guess what?
Yeah, yeah, Harvick,
guys. 1-2. It has been week after week. Take a look at this. Harvick wants to go for two.
What's so impressive about that is he ran the bottom in 3 and 4 to get that second position, and the momentum down the straightaway was there.
So that's really all that's going on.
22 car having some hailing issues.
Good.
And 18's sure. Giving him more problems.
Look at Chase Elliott.
Two
getting
in the back of that car off.
He doesn't want anyone drafting, so he
just goes all the way
down
the inside. Joey's waving out the window like, go! Don't wreck me, just going by.
Wreck him. Oh, crap. The water's on my chair, too. Son of a...
...is flying. He restarted 13th. Crap. Up to 3rd. Caution. Take on those four fresh Goodyear tires. They didn't need any more fuel to make it to the end.
Wait, he's in first?
Those tires make a
oh, no.
To Stephen Pirius as a crew chief on top of the box. Number one, I know you noticed that the tires did make a difference. But number two, how are you thinking that's going to play out for the rest of the race?
Right now, thought, lap the tires wouldn't 35 make a difference.
Clearly, they are. Battle for the lead up front. Ryan Blaney makes it easy as Blaney goes by Denny Hamlin.
Harvick
looking to the inside.
All right, Kurt Busch going down on the inside as well.
Third, maybe to fourth if Kurt Busch can get
look at that, huge run.
Harvick way up the racetrack right there. He's been trying.
I'm having so much trouble.
Very
oh my God.
Work and hasn't had a lot of luck doing it.
see. So far, I give this race thumbs down. This is boring.
Front bumper on Eric's rear bumper pushes him all the way down the front straightaway. And just continues it into turn one, just pushes him. Eric's going way too fast. Gets up the racetrack. Kevin turns underneath him. The surface is starting to finally age. Here comes the 11 car.
Finally,
the
age.
Brad's going to have to get
Oh, okay. Jeez, that's going to slow you down big time. I need some water drinking that.
After the racetrack getting loose, just
I need some water drinking
checks
that.
Checks the car a little bit.
Whoa.
Good job saving that thing. And
that was a good save. Caution. Oh!
The 38 goes around.
Michael McDowell. I didn't say Michael McDowell.
That's a shame.
I didn't say Michael McDowell.
Going earlier in the race.
I meant to say.
First stage.
John.
Thank you.
I think Buescher expected the 38 John Hunter to get up the racetrack a little bit more on that exit, and he did. You know, but that's John Hunter's. You know, that's John Hunter's preference to run however he wants on.
Y'all messed up.
It came together.
So first, legitimate caution of the day.
You see the damage right there. Pretty hard contact between those two guys. So
take a look at this move right here by the Jackman. That's Dylan Moser.
Oh.
Wow. That is amazing.
That was close.
Carry a 25-35 pound jack.
Holy crap. Dude, that's gotta be sketch. That has gotta be sketch as hell, though. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, it's some tight quarters for the pit crew guys. Crack his left. He is about to turn that 9 car sideways. He's pushing him so hard.
Kyle Busch on the
4
wide.
Here we go. Look at that.
Kevin Harvick is gonna fall back to third.
Come on, Big Rick.
Look who's in the lead.
Now they're 3 wide. New leader, Chase Elliott.
After helping the 9 car up to the front.
Very nice.
And how about Christopher Bell in the 95? He's running up here in the top 6.
I am shocked at Kevin Harvick, how he
18
lost
to go
spot
for stage
two,
1
and 2, but then's able to drive in 3 on the bottom and just clear him.
How far will Denny Hamlin fall?
Look at that, Ryan Blaney. Holy crap, look at
Harvick. Harvick to the bottom of the racetrack for the lead.
Look at freaking Kozlowski.
Contact's made! The 18 up, almost
Harvick goes by. That's some sketch stuff right there. That's going to slow down. That's going to slow him down big time.
Look at
this.
I don't know if there was contact. If there wasn't, it was close.
I don't know. It didn't look like it. Wait.
I'm not sure.
Wait.
Here's the contact.
No, that's not contact. That's just a win. That's just a win. That there's no way that's contact.
There was. It is awful close.
That is close though. Like I don't know.
I'm not sure.
It's gotta be. Why did the
sweet?
I don't care. That was a McDonald's
commercial.
Really? Set up some type of fancy restaurant, and all of a sudden it showed
the
golden arches.
It don't take much to upset the cars around, and that shows you fancy home.
Okay, we saw it, NASCAR. Get it.
Out.
Oh!
Big contact.
Caution out.
Yep, Cole Custer has hit the wall hard. The back
Jesus.
Of that car destroyed.
I didn't pay attention. I didn't. I need to pay to see what happened.
Cole Custer.
Look at the back of that car. Second caution.
In phenomenal fashion.
That was a good.
The veterans on the outside. The late restart. So he's locked into the playoffs. The only problem is he won't finish this
because,
race.
Because, you know, he's been in the Xfinity series. Because,
you know, Cole, oh, he's back here.
Oh!
Back into the fence.
Ouch.
Can't see. Looked like
I don't know.
The right rear tire was down.
He's going to be able to
don't know if that's what caused
go back out on the track.
There was contact on that restart. Resulted in a flat right rear tire. Said it was a good move by Bubba. It's a good move to try to win the race. He was able to
wait,
clear
wait, 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 wait.
Hurt him and actually
first stage one.
It was a race winning
first stage
move
to the final. Oh!
The six also in ball.
Oh, 2 car wreck.
Austin Dillon. The caution.
Brian Newman, Austin Dillon.
You said
what the hell just happened?
I help with a 43 finish, but I can root for a guy that's willing to drive through 3
holy
wide
crap.
For the win. I was sitting there thinking that he was going to have to push that
man. Look at all that grass, dude. On that thing, bro. In that splitter.
And he had an opportunity to go to the middle. He took it. That's what you have to do.
Dang. That's a nice fancy
damage
too, not
to the six. Ryan Newman.
So
we
wait,
heard
so
Austin Dillon referenced the 95. I don't know if Christopher Bell was around him at the time. Austin Dillon was running in the 10th position.
I want to see it. Come on.
And so it looks like this one's going to end in overtime.
No, the voice cracks.
Let's take a look and see if we can tell what happened.
They do it like 80 times. Come on.
Yeah, right in front of us.
Okay, so.
I think that the three.
Oh, he just got loose off of Matt Benedetto. Oh, sorry, not Matt Benedetto. He doesn't drive that anymore. Oh!
Hard contact with Michael McDowell there. But he's trying to get control of his car. 95's got to go. It's like, I can't lift anymore. Send him up out of the racetrack in that speedy drive.
I just... Ouch.
Tough ending for Austin.
I just realized I said Michael McDowell drives the 95 car. That's literally John... I'm tired, okay? It's like 7 in the morning. What's his name? Daniel Suarez drives that car. Michael McDowell drives that one car, which I forgot. I literally forgot, but yeah.
Dylan Ryan Newman there.
Oh, it gets into him.
Yeah, the 95 got into him first. No. It got
too
him.
Too much loose. Of a run.
He didn't hit him. It was kind of similar
no,
to
he hit him.
Before in the 18.
Shut
got him to that quarter panel. Got him loose.
Ouch.
Just watch on the roof of Newman's car.
So yeah, Newman's just minding his own business.
Yeah, see right
it's
there.
Fast and perfect. He's trying to stop it.
Nowhere for
dumb Austin Dillon.
This car to go. Ryan Newman.
Turn right to try saving it. Dang.
That's so frustrating late in the race.
Newman. The only Austin, I know Austin Dillon wanted to avoid, you know, wrecking into other people, but one.
It's overtime presented by Credit One.
Make it more entertaining. So it is the final stage.
Going for Brad Keselowski.
I don't know. It is overtime, guys. Was there just one stage this whole race?
Really,
or
nobody's locked up
I'm
on the
confused,
bumper.
Though. I was confused. Four wide.
Keselowski trying to take the short
turns one and two.
Harvick's
look at that.
Right now. Best position for Harvick.
Bubba following back, and here comes
Ooh,
Harvick
look at
surging
that.
Out.
Who was that? Is that a
side draft by Brad Keselowski?
I thought, who was that?
Back. As they go into three, side by side for the lead. Harvick's going to get a shove from the nine of Chase Elliott.
So there's two more to go. This is going to be a nice finish.
Can make it work. Coming back to the white flag.
Never mind.
Surging ahead.
It's not going to be a nice finish. It's just going to be a single white.
No, it doesn't have to. That's a great move by Truex.
I feel like one lap, they just all split apart.
Jockeying for positions. Four, five, six.
Come on. Gets up to
hold
him.
Off. Brad Keselowski. Can Brad Keselowski be the first ever Michigan-born driver to win here in Michigan?
I just said Chicago Lance, Michigan. Oh my God, I'm so stupid.
He won a week ago at New Hampshire.
Chicago's
his third win of the season.
Freaking...
Now,
oh
doing everything he can to catch up to the
I'm
four
tired.
Of Harvick. Harvick has been dominant. Two of the last three races, he's going to make it three out of
Well, it looks like
Harvick
will win
again
once again. This guy is so dominant this season. Wow. Very nice. Very nice. What do I rate that race? It's hard to tell. The last race, I forgot what I gave it. I gave it a thumbs up, I think. Because I don't really remember what. No. I gave it a thumb sideways or a down. I'm going to give this one sideways. Because I don't know. You know, I don't know about it. Tell me what you think. Also, two things. Should I play GTA? Or any game? Or... Also, another question. What do you think about this race? Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. As always, stay Canadian. And, peace out. Time to react to the next race.